What happened?
I was just telling him that I don't plan on going 55, 60 on the highway.
Yeah.
And he said, well, what about when we hit the dirt? I don't know. Whatever happens, happens. Anyways, so I don't mind taking the lead all the way down to the river, because I know that road.
Okay.
When we get to the very bottom and cross the bridge, that's where we'll be hitting the dirt. But I actually want to go just past it. Mm-hmm. Because there's a little spot where you can turn in, and I like to look where the old bridge was and look at the water level. It's interesting right there. Mm-hmm. Anyways, this is the old bridge right here. Yeah, it's literally, you'll see the road, and then it'll be like, shouldn't we turn there? We're just going to go slightly past it.
Okay.
A couple hundred yards. And then maybe we even want to stop there and figure out what's going on.
Okay.
But that's pavement all the way. It's a lot of this.
You did?
I don't know. I thought we had this huge rain so far. Anyways, this is the old bridge right here. The first time that I went to Camp 9, which is just around the corner there, we went across this bridge.
Oh, right there. Don't stop. That's where it gets deep.
Note for the future is whichever side I pick, you're probably better off going the other way.
Thank you.
Best tracks.
The DRZ has that low down torque. He doesn't have to wind it up to get his power.